We are just about to arrive in Bali. This vlog is a collection of multiple trips to Bali over a few years. One of our favourite places to stay in Bali was Oyodia Palace. Unfortunately, since COVID, it has been under renovation. A lot of the pool areas and other things are closed, and apparently there's only been one restaurant open. This is Katoot. We have used his services multiple times on Bali. He's always been fantastic. You can contact Katoot by WhatsApp also. We have stayed at Oyodia Palace three times pre-COVID. It was absolutely fantastic. Our last trip last year, we booked into Oyodia Palace and then our reservation was cancelled due to the fact that it was closed. So we stayed in Saudara Boutique Resort, which we stayed a few times. It's fantastic. And also in the Bali Hilton. The pools and amenities at Oyodia is just amazing when it is in full swing. I've compiled a fairly large selection of Legong and Kecak dancing through this vlog over the many years of going to Bali. Some of it, unfortunately, due to the light sensor on the camera, is a little bit fuzzy and dark because some of the dancing, especially the Kecak, is done as almost complete darkness. Breakfast at Oyodia was always superb. The foyer and reception area at the Oyodia is one of the most spectacular that I've ever seen anywhere. It's just an amazing building. Interesting fact that most Legong dancers were pubescent females. Nowadays it's both men and women of all ages that are Legong dancers. You'll see a huge variety of men and women dancing through this video. As I said, there is a huge variety in this vlog of all different types, even the Kecak. Interesting that the Kecak originated from India, Rama and Sita, the two lovers, and with the Hindus in India, and it flowed through Hindus in Bali. It's been adapted since 1930 as basically as a stage production. Thank you. So from Oyoji, you can basically book almost any water sport you'd like from out the front. It does everything from parasailing to snorkeling. You can book it all through the hotel. We have absolutely loved our three stays at the Oyoji. One day we'll be staying there again. This is a different dinner dance show on a different trip to Oyoji in Bali. Again, I apologise for the video as it is in almost complete darkness except for the flame. Sit back and enjoy these fire twirlers for the next 3 minutes. They are awesome. Just awesome. Put on by Oyoji Palace Resort. Thank you. More great dining at Eodia. We move to our Ubud section tomorrow. First time we stayed in Ubud, we stayed here at the Sens Hotel. It is a beautiful hotel. Looking out of our bedroom window onto the top of the roof of the Sayuri Healing Food Restaurant is a vegan cafe. Great place for breakfast across the road from the Sens Hotel called Ubud Food Court. It has amazing variety and it is an incredible price. The food here is absolutely awesome. Walking down Jalan Raya, you'll be struck with hundreds of amazing restaurants. In my opinion, this is one of the best restaurants in Bali, in Ubud. It is called Ubud Ray. It has the most amazing food. You will find Ubud Ray restaurant on Monkey Forest Road, just off Jalan Raya. This is Saraswati Temple, or better known as the Water Palace. This is Giri Seran Agung Palace, known as Ubud Palace. This is where the dance show is for the Kecak and the Legong. I've tried to condense this down for this vlog as much as I possibly can. Again, I apologise for the video because of the light in some of this. I won't go into the story about Rama and Sita and Ravana and Hanuman, but it is a very interesting read. And the symbolism of what the fire actually means in the dance. Enter the White Monkey King. It is a beautiful story adapted from Hinduism in India. This is another exceptional place in Ubud we stayed, called Kattut's Place Villas. It is amazing. It's like a temple. It's an incredible place. It's about 2 kilometres out of the city centre though. This is the view from our front door. You'll see some of these units in here. They look like a temple. They are amazing. This was another exceptional Legong show at one of our other trips to Bali at the Ubud Palace. Thank you. Today we're going into Mucky Forest just outside of Ubud. Do try to keep a little distance if you can. Monkeys do carry rabies and they can get aggressive if you invade their territory. If you see them smile at you, it does not mean they're happy. This big fella got up, gave me a smile, it was time to back off. This temple in Monkey Forest is called Pura Dalam Agung Padang Tigul. This is Terta Empul Temple in Tampaksering. This is the holy pond and the bathing area is also sacred water. Make sure you have a sarong. You have to cover your knees, it's men as well, and shoulders covered, and you cannot enter a temple if you are menstruating. That is the religious rules. You can take your own sarong with you. They will supply them in some places for a fee or part of admission. Bathing in the sacred water. This is Seoul Beach Resort in Nusa Dua, not far from Oyoja. We stayed here on one of our trips. It's pretty a night time, eh? Gunning Kauai Sabatu Temple.
Even if you're feeling go for it.
It's amazing.
What can go in here now?
Yeah.
This is Katoot. Everyday living in Bali. This is Taman Ayan Temple. Gunning Kauai, the mountain temple. It is a fantastic place. It's a beautiful walk down. This, without a doubt, is one of my favourite temples in Bali. Mind you, I haven't been to all of them yet. I've still got some amazing ones to go to. entrance to Gawat Gaja Temple, the Elephant Cave. Bali Safari Park. Now entering the lobby of Bali Safari Park. Waiting for the animal behaviour show to start.
So the female will just wait the male to deliver the food. As we can see up there, that's how the male deliver the food to the female. Di musim bersarang, Satria, our red hornbill. Very careful climber, they move slowly and patiently. Yes, you're right, the orangutan. In Bahasa or Malay, orang stands for man, and utan means forest. Orangutan have four long fingers and one possible thumb. So up there, we have another Bornean orangutan. This is Bruno's brother, and his name is George. Hi, George. Although the orangutan can walk upright for a short distance just like us, but in the wild they will travel by breaking, which means they use their strong arms and strong legs to swing from tree to another tree. It is because the orangutan literally are by peeling off the coconut. Everyone, could you please give support for George? Come on, George!
You see the body of a tiger, an indication that he possesses power, and uses that power to protect party and his own people. Hunting is the key to the tiger's survival, and they prefer to hunt alone and by ambush. Tigers are fast runners. They achieve short period of 60 kilometers per hour, but can chase fast prey like deer for long distances. Menggunakan kaki depannya dengan otot serta persendiannya yang kuat, memungkinkan harimau mampu melompat sejauh 10 meter dalam sekelasung. Ladies and gentlemen, for the keeper of animal safety, please remain seated during the presentation. Thank you. Tiger cubs will be climbing trees and are known to chase monkeys up into the trees in an effort to catch food. However, it is difficult for the tiger to climb back down the tree. There. kepada para pengunjung selama harimau kami berada di atas panggung, saya mohon untuk tetap berada di tempat duduk Anda selama pertunjukan sedang berlangsung. Terima kasih. The tiger's habitat is generally in Laos tropical jungle, but they have also adapted to a variety of environment, including wide rivers. Harimau hidup di hutan rimba, namun mampu beradaptasi dengan air, bahkan terbiasa dengan sungai-sungai besar. Jika dibandingkan dengan kucing besar lainnya, harimau adalah berenang handal. Harimau tercatat mampu berenang sejauh 29 km. Dan dengan kemampuan berenangnya, harimau diperkirakan berenang dari Jawa ke Bali melewati Selat Bali yang lebarnya hanya 2,4 km. Tigers are adept swimmers, unlike almost all other big cats. They enjoy bathing and often play in the water. Tigers have been known to swim up to 29 kilometers. It was once thought that a tiger swam from Java to Bali across the Bali's plain, which is only 2.4 kilometers wide, making it well within the swimming ability of the tiger. Indonesia is proud to be actively involved in tiger conservation, and we successfully manage a rescue on this program in Sumatra, releasing 8 tigers to their natural habitat since 2008. We also manage a breeding program at about the Sumatra Tiger Genome Resource Bank. We continue to work tirelessly with governments against tiger poaching and trafficking. Much more needs to be done to save these beautiful creatures from extinction, so our next generation can still see them in the wild. We hope you have enjoyed learning more about the tigers today. Thank you very much. Have a great day. And bye. this cult would continue without doing anything? It's time for us to be aware and care about our conservation. Para pengunjung Bali Safari Park, semoga Anda terinspirasi untuk melindungi.
They are the second smallest elephants in the world.
I am Carolyn, the name Saka and Sora. They're about 8 years old.
Bali Safari Restaurant. We stayed one night in Kuta in Ramayana Hotel. Hotel was nice, but we loved Nusa Dua. This was a day trip to Mount Batur around northern Bali and Besiket Temple. We stayed at the Hilton on our last trip last year to Bali for 4 days. It was perfect. from the Bali Hilton over the top of Comiskey Resort. This is on the cliffside tower, right up on top of the observation point. You get 360 degrees view around the Bali Hilton. Spectacular afternoon, like every day since we've been here. It is just absolutely glorious. I must admit, this is more than I expected. It is an amazing place. The grounds, everything is incredible. So I've almost finished the 360 degrees around. Can't see the pool area down below from the observation deck. That's pretty amazing. We're back around the Comiskey. Hilton Bali, down near the Japanese restaurant and the gardens overlooking the ocean. Very nice. Bali, Hilton Bali, center for dance shows. Bali Hilton. More of Bali Hilton. Amazing. Hilton Bali is very relaxing and beautiful pools. We had a fantastic time there. There's a lot of monkeys at the Hilton and they will try to steal everything. Straight from your hat. There's a Mount Young volcano in the background. It's pretty amazing you can see it from the Hilton. Out. Oh my God, look at this one. Well, we're off to Bali Zoo for the day. This is a Luwak coffee factory. The ladies still roast and grind it by hand. You can also get a selection of different teas, about 15 samples at a time. This is the Muriat Resort in Nusa Dua. We went there for lunch and we'll check it out. The Muriat is a beautiful resort and the food was exceptional. The Bali Collection shopping center in Nusa Dua is absolutely fantastic. We went back there after COVID and it was almost destroyed a year and a half ago. Let's hope it's back up and running like this. Almost every single restaurant in the Bali Collection has live music. This is one thing you have to try when you go to Bali. This one is in the Bali Collection, but my wife wouldn't try it here. This is our first trip to Bali, but she did on our second last trip.
how you feel so.
It's different. It's like it's almost like electricity. You want to try this, Hedy?
No, thank you. Nice.
The fish eat the dead skin off your feet and give you a massage at the same time. The shopping centre is full of traditional Balinese products and every designer store you can think of. Look at that for a seafood platter. This place was awesome. Let's hope the glory days are back. This is Nusa Gede Island and Memorial. It's behind the Bali collection in Nusa Dua. This is the Apurva Kopinski Resort near the Hilton. Our dream was to come here to the Coral Restaurant and have this amazing meal. The staff in here were amazing. We came along half an hour after service and they still served a meal for us. This meal here is 5-star, 5 courses, and if you choose, you can have 5 international wines to complement each course from 5 different countries. Thank you. smell that. That's dry ice. This was one of the most memorable and unique dining experiences of my life. The other 4 days on our last trip to Bali, we stayed at the Sidara Boutique Beach Resort. We have stayed here twice before this. It is a beautiful little resort. Sidara Resort, $600, hired the whole resort. My wife Irina in the pool, almost nobody else here. That includes 4 breakfasts, 4 dinners, afternoon tea, 3 drinks, complimentary drinks for the 4 days we're here. Weather is just beautiful. Tonight is just perfect. No wind. Last night was a little windy. You can hear the ocean just there in the background. Very beautiful. Sadara, all set up for special dinners, anniversaries, birthday dinner, out on the beach for two. Very pretty, very lovely, very relaxed resort. Still very quiet. Tourists are only just starting to come back, but it's very nice for us. It's just perfect. National Park. Well, this puts some excitement in the day. You girls were fantastic. This is put on at IOYA, a training session for a competition for national television. please hit like or subscribe if you enjoyed this vlog. Well, I hope you enjoyed this vlog about Bali. Enjoy your travels in Bali, and we'll see you in the next vlog.